My last CD, Playing Favourites, was all cover songs, and I wanted to make an album of all original songs this time round. So I went into my archives and found a whole lot of songs that I'd written but never recorded. That's what this CD is. Some new songs, but mostly songs that I've written over the last 15 years that have never seen the light of day. Until now. Songs come to me many different ways. I can be driving and a melody will come to me. Or I can just be lying in bed in the morning and an idea for a song will come. There are times, of course, when I sit at the piano and start playing a few chords and then add a bass line. Or many times the bass line will come first. You can usually tell when you listen to my music which came first, because the way the song starts is usually the way I conceived it originally. I've been in the music business now for almost 35 years, and what keeps it fresh for me, it's the audience. And also staying true to the music that really excites me. If the music didn't turn me on, I would have given up years ago. And when I see the reaction of the audiences at my shows, that's priceless. When somebody takes the trouble to wait after a show and tell me how much they like the music, that's what keeps me going year after year. I hope it never stops.